There's so many things that you can't fix in life. Why not do some of the things that you can? Why not help fractured families? Why not stand up to corrupt cops? Why not end the cycle of poverty, prison, and parole?
I have a job where men think less and less of me 8 hours a day. I don't need to subject myself to that kind of behavior on my own time.
I don't know what you're looking for. Just gotta find it.
Hi, I'd like to see Leon Watkins. I want a job. I mean, I have a job, but I'd like a part-time internship. I got a scholarship for college in swimming. I swam in the 200-yard medley relay, the 800-yard medley swimming the butterfly leg. It takes a lot of concentration and discipline to do that. And since moving to Los Angeles, I've also worked for a game show.
So you got no experience at all?
None.
The people that call here have real problems, and they need real help, and there's nothing I take more serious than that. Welcome to the fight that never ends. You had a party for someone?
Your son.
Let me walk into your car.
Oh, I'm good. They don't want this smoke.
Hoover J, unrepudiated, lifelong member of the 107 Hoover Crips.
They shot my whip up at the gas station.
This right here is Blood's territory.
So if I got out of the car right here, right now, I could be killed?
Hoover J is not the boy next door. This is about you standing next to a boy who has a target on his back and accidentally getting hit by a bullet that was intended for him.
Some of them are just plain fucking bad.
I love you with everything I've got.
Did you tell your father?
Hey, we need to talk.
Dad?
The way you're living, you know, I hope you have success, but not with Jay.
Dad!
I mean, you cannot expect us to change.
You called my father. My father, who I have worshipped my entire life, and turned him against me.
Your father isn't disowning you. He just doesn't want you with Jay.
I won't be back here, Leon. What if I don't work for anyone? What if we do it ourselves?
We did what?
You and I, we start our own program. All these ideas you've got, we can do some real good.
What the fuck are you doing here?
I have given up everything for you. My job, my family, my friends. Do you really have to ask that?